All right, guys, we're here, Saginaw Bay. It's about a quarter after five. It's Memorial Day weekend. We're looking to get out in the bay, catch some walleye, just have a good time. If you enjoy the video, make sure you guys like, subscribe, comment, and let's go.
I can make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bands, never worry about the price of gas. I'll be wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in.
We got it. Alright, so essentially you gotta reel this across here. It's like reel. Don't stop to get these tangles in.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, geez. Alright, got it.
First fish of the day. First fish of many.
Fish on!
It's Friday after five. I got here just in time. Went ahead and with a line. Before I went and lost my mind. And I ain't been here long. But the bobbers and the pond going up,
fish
down,
on.
Up, down, up, down. Tonight we're gonna raise.
All right.
A whole lot more than cane. Cause there's money.
Here, fishy. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. Come to Papa. I promise we won't hurt you. Now get over here! Now get over here! We out here having a great time. It's Memorial Day. We got 11 fish so far. It's only like 8 o'clock. It's about to get turned. It's about to get lit out here, bro. Let's go!
Bob Dempsey Rakel. Congratulations on a successful mission. You keep getting those fish, we might have to get your ass the medal.
13.
Chris on!
Let's go, boy.
Number 22. Number 24 right here. Final fish of the day. Three-man bag limit, but it's awesome.
Out on Saginaw Bay.
That's how you do it. That's how you do it out here on Saginaw Bay.
This hands down, best fishing I've ever done out here, you guys. Seriously, it's the best.
Now, it's not even 10 o'clock yet, and we already reached our limit. I gotta say, I think it was a good day. Well, this is it. 24 fish, one day, the course of maybe 3 hours. Today was our day. I mean, very, very successful day. Had a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Shout out, cousin Ryan.
Making this all happen.
Yeah. Good times.
Very, very emotional day. I mean, it was we had highs, we had lows, but I think it was filled with mostly highs and just really, I'm really impressed and really
came
surprised.
Out
came out on top and just, I don't think it could have gone any better. Happy Memorial Day. See y'all in the next one.
Hello, how are you? I am under the water. Please help me.